Hi, HGTV. My name is Dan Gallant, and this is my wonderful girlfriend,
Caroline Savoie.
I've been flipping homes since 2012. I've done about 11 since, 8 of which are successful, and 3 of them not as much. But I've done it all being legally blind and with virtually no experience in construction.
I started to say that we were very stressed because of the debt. I told Dan on one condition I would help him out if we would never do real estate again. And I got hooked, that's all I have to say. It's amazing.
Well, the stress wasn't that bad.
Well, then you were blind. It was pretty stressful.
Anyway, I guess the great part about flipping is, for us anyways, is that you get to share a passion with the one you love and also make money at the same time.
And also the transformation, and if you sell quickly, that's also very exciting for both of us.
Guess if there was one piece of advice we'd like to give first-time home flippers is that you have to be patient, don't be greedy, and take your time to build a strong team that you trust.
And guys, Dan might be blind, but we definitely don't lack vision.
Thanks for the opportunity. Bye.